Hello. Hello, here we are at Legoland, California. I'm doing this for all the Star Wars fans. Here we are, the walk of the Star Wars fans. They just did this last year, and it's an amazing area. Everyone who loves the Star Wars movies would enjoy. Darth Maul, R2-D2,
Chewbacca. I think
they have a Han Solo and
Chewbacca.
Here is the Han Solo. Oh, favorite Darth Vader. We keep worrying, people are passing by. This is Princess Leia and Luke Skywalker. I think they could have done a better job, but that's it, Luke Skywalker. Boba Fett, Yoda, he looks kind of cute. Captain Rex, Anakin Skywalker. They did better job than Luke. And here we are in the big, big displays. Look at that. Isn't it amazing what they've done? Takes to build one of these.
Look right there, they're below.
This keeps popping on my videos. See, but I'm trying to drive my son in the stroller. He's enjoying some churros. Again, for all the Star Wars fans. Bunny, but yeah, it looks like snow. it's moving. Do you guys see those moving?
Yeah, you gotta stay on this side though. Wow, stay on, don't touch this, it's just a decoration. Things from the Star Wars movie that you don't know about.
Look, there's more over here.
It's getting crowded.
It's Luke!
Gary, go to Darth Vader. Go. Go say high five. Go say high five.
No.
You don't like him?
Careful. I'm sorry. That is out.
Oh, it's okay. Good. That's all, folks. That was my Star Wars video review for Legoland, California.